General Science Day 13. Question number 1. Anatomy is a branch of science which deals with option number A, structure of animals and plant. Option number B, functioning of body organs. Option number C, animal behavior. Option number D, cells and tissue. Anatomy is a branch of science which deals with structure of animal and plants. Hence, option number A is correct. Question number 2. Oncology is the study of option number A, birds. Option number B, cancer. Option number C, mammals. Option number D, soil. Oncology is the study of cancer. Hence, option number B is correct. Question number 3. Numismatics is the study of option number A, coins. Option number B, numbers. Option number C, stamps. Option number D, space. Option number A is correct. Numismatics is the study of coins. Hence, option A is correct. Question number 4. Eugenics is the study of option number A, different races of mankind. Option number B, genetics of plants. Option number C, people of European region. Option number D, altering human being by changing their genetic component. Option number D is correct. Eugenics is the study of altering human being by changing their genetic component. Hence, option number D is correct. Ornithology is the option number A, study of plants. Option number B, study of bones. Option number C, study of noise. Option number D, study of birds. Ornithology is the study of birds. Hence, option number D is correct. Question number 6. Epidemiology is the study of option number A, endodermis disease. Option number B, dermis disease. Option number C, epidemic disease. Option number D, none of the above. Epidemiology is the study of epidemic disease. Hence, option number C is correct. Question number 7. The energy of food is measured in option number A, calories. Option number B, Celsius. Option number C, Kelvin. Option number D, none of the above. Option number A is correct. The energy of food is measured in calories. Hence, option A is correct. Question number 8. Name the instrument that is used to measure relative humidity. Option number A, hygrometer. Option number B, hydrometer. Option number C, barometer. Option number D, mercury thermometer. Option number A is correct. Hygrometer is the instrument that is used to measure the relative humidity. Hence, option A is correct. Question number 9. Name an instrument which is used to measure the density of a milk. Option number A, lactometer. Option number B, hydrometer. Option number C, barometer. Option number D, hygrometer. Option number A is correct. Lactometer is an instrument which is used to measure the density of a milk. Question number 10. Name an instrument used to measure electric resistance. Option number A, ohmmeter. Option number B, electrometer. Option number C, galvanometer. Option number D, spectrometer. Option number A is correct. Ohmmeter is an instrument used to measure electric resistance. Hence, option A is correct.